Welcome to Marquette's Online Resource Center. Thank you for your interest in learning how to pay your bills online. Anyone who has an established Marquette checking account and is enrolled in online banking can add our online bill pay service. If you have yet to enroll in online banking at Marquette, please visit our website and open the online banking page to watch our enrollment video and to start the enrollment process. Then revisit this video to learn how to set up your online bill pay service. If you are already enrolled in online banking at Marquette and would like to add online bill pay, simply call or stop in to a Marquette office and talk to a representative. You can even log into your online banking account and choose the Customer Service tab, then Requests and Messages, to send a secure message to Marquette indicating you would like to add online bill pay. Once your request is processed by Marquette, you will see a new tab to click on titled Bill Pay. Now the bill pay screen will open. From here, you can set up your bills to be paid. First, tell us who you want to pay by clicking Add Your Payees. For your convenience, the setup wizard has pre-populated common businesses. Simply find the category and business you wish to pay. For example, making a payment to an automobile company or credit card payments. If your payee is found on the list, you only need to add your account number and the zip code where the payment is set for the payee. Then click Continue. To add an individual or company not listed, simply click Other under any of the appropriate categories. Enter the payee's name, address, zip code, and your account number. As the information for each payee is successfully entered, the name of the payee will appear under My Payees. Once all of your payees are entered, you are ready to begin making payments. Simply click the Exit and Start Paying button in the bottom of the screen. To pay bills, choose the payee, then how you would like to pay them in the Pay To section. For demonstration purposes, we have selected National Fuel. The next step is to choose the Marquette checking account you would like to pay from if you have multiple accounts set up for bill pay. Indicate the amount and the date to be paid, then click the Pay button. For payments that must be paid on a regular basis, you can set up a reminder or choose auto pay and the date you wish to be reminded or have your payment made. For your convenience, you can edit an amount or cancel a scheduled payment before it is processed by choosing bill payment and the payee you wish to edit. You can edit or cancel any payment at any time before the payment is processed. Click Edit to make changes to the date or amount. Click Cancel to delete the payment. A confirmation screen will appear once your change is submitted. Once you confirm, an additional change cannot be made before payment. With any online transaction, Marquette provides the highest level of security available to ensure your account is protected from criminal activity. It is important to also do your part to ensure your account is protected. To learn more about how to keep your account secure, view our video, Online Security and Authentication. If you have any questions, simply contact Marquette by calling any of our 12 offices or call our toll-free number at 1-866-672-3743 or our main office number at 814-455-4481 and choose option 5. We hope you enjoy online banking with Marquette.